viewers, my name is Rohit and today I'm going to cover the club area of Ambience Creations. Let's quickly go ahead and get into the club. So after entering into the club, we are here at the reception area. From the reception, we'll be moving towards our ballroom. So this is our ballroom. Here we can have a gathering of around 250 to 300 people, as this is an area of 8,000 square feet. So from here, we'll quickly move towards our gym. So now as we are back at the reception, let's quickly move towards the gym area. So this is our gym area. Now as we are in the gym, you can see that our huge area that we have here. So this is approximately 10,000 square feet. We are easily 125 people can do workout at the same time. So let's quickly cover the area. So this gym has another entry from the pool side. So from here, let's quickly cover the other areas of the club. So after covering the gym area, let's quickly move towards the Orly coffee shop and pastry shop. So on our way, like this area, we're changing to the waiting lounge. So now let's quickly move towards the Orly coffee shop and pastry shop. So now we are moving into the Orly coffee shop and pastry shop. So soon we are going to start this. This entire area will be used for the coffee shop and pastry shop, which is right next to the swimming pool. So this area will change into the wooden deck, and also we'll be having poolside cafe, which is going to be catered by the same area. So now let's go back to the reception area, and from there I'll just explain the other things that we'll be having in the club. So as we have already covered the ground floor, where we have our ballroom, gym area, all the coffee shop and pastry shop along with the reception. On the first floor, we'll be having three multi-cuisine restaurants, out of which one will be a live kitchen counter, similarly that we have in our Leela hotel, name is Spectra. So same concept we'll be bringing here as well. Along with that, on the first floor you'll be having a kids play area, all day like care for the kids. Along with that, we'll be having a bar section, card room will be there, cigar room will be there, and also you'll be having spa and saloon on the first floor. On the second floor, you'll be finding business conviction center with two meeting rooms. And also we'll be bringing a unique concept of 18 suites, which can be used in the future for your guests if you have any party or function at your place. So this is all that we have in our club area, which is around 65,000 square feet. Stay tuned for my future videos, and we are going to cover more about the project, which is Ambience Creations. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.